Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, I'm listening here. Not all student respond. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning, student.
Good morning.
Okay. Good morning, Miss Honey.
Good morning, Mr. Fahmi.
Okay. How are you today?
I'm fine.
Okay, I hope you are good in this morning, and we will study. We will prepare do the activity related to the math preparation for next week. What is the agenda for next week? Do you know? Hello? Do you know what is the agenda for next week?
Progression test.
Yeah,
progression
next test. Week we will do progression test. How many subject for progression test?
Two.
Three.
Yeah, three subjects. What are they?
Science, ESL,
science.
Yeah, they are three subjects. Each subject has a different paper for each. And for math, there are three. For science, there are two. So the total for the file or the paper, there are seven paper subject, English, math, and science. For English, for ESL, just twice. No repetition. So if you have problem with connection, so I should check. Yeah, I should check maybe one by one because of the time. And around 25 minutes for listening. So listen carefully. Why? Because the rule is maximum twice. Yep. Like or dislike. You understand or not? Repetition just twice. So you will hear twice for the information inside. Okay. And then inshallah, Mr. and Miss Ani will prepare well for the progression test and also mid examination national curriculum from our country, Indonesian curriculum. Familiar for our kids, namely thematic. You know, for ESL, student will get the paper at that day. Because why we should prepare for the what is it the time and also we will see the honesty from the student. Yeah, we should fair, and there are three score as I told you: gold, silver, and bronze. There is no score 90-40. There is no score there is no remedial to that. And then for math, there are three. The paper one and two, and the third is mental strategies. Like what mental strategies? For example, like this: a student pay attention for the number one. So the student just listen what the teacher said. For example, like this: 24 subtract 21 equal. Automatically, student just answer, just complete the question like 24 subtract 21. Automatically, you answer. The answer is hello.
Yes, sir.
24 subtract 21 equal
3.
Yeah, you just three. Answer for number one, three.
Three.
Like that. That is for mental strategies. And like this. One day, Zaza went to Aeon Mall to Bogor Regency. And then she met her friend. Okay. Naura gave her means Zaza. Naura gave her a good gift. Okay. Naura gave a three gift for Zaza. And then Zaza's mom gave 2, 7 gift. So the total of the gift at that time is?
5.
Five.
Like that, okay. So if blah, 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 plus blah, 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 that is the story. But the student, the teacher will read the dictation for the mental strategies. You just answer the question and the student will get the answer sheet. So listen carefully for mental strategies. Not too different with listening section. But listening section is, what is it? Harder or than math. And math is easier than ESL. Yeah. Why? Because you know the dialect from the British so different than American and the other country. And the third, for science, the student should analyze like yesterday, or you should focus about the story and how to solve it, etc. For progression test, any question so far before Mr. come to the material?
No.
Okay, so you will get many indicators, many much information or many indicator related to a progression test. For example, there are 40 you should read, but we don't know from 40, maybe just 15 or 20 in examination. For example, there are 5 province, ada 5 provinsi in Indonesia. But in the in examination just 3. Mungkin di ujian cuma hanya 3 yang diambil. Tapi kita harus tahu 5-5. For example. So, today insyaallah Mr. will share the example of progression test of math. Why? To help teacher and to help a student and also parent. Yeah, maybe teacher who wanna study, it's okay, like Miss Sunny and the other teacher. Okay, we will focus to the share screen. Okay. Can I start, student?
Yes.
Okay, please prepare your, what's the name? Pencil or pen, notebook. And also notebook, yeah, to write. No calculator. Okay. No permission for student to do using or help by calculator. I know you are smart, and also I give many times for this one to, what is it, to solve this problem if there is. Okay, is there any?
Not yet, sir.
Not yet. Is there any?
Already, sir.
Already. Okay. What's the title?
Exercise for progression
test. Yeah, this is exercise for progression test grade 5. Remember, mid examination progression test grade 5. Final examination semester 2 grade 5 or progression test grade 6. So you should study hard. Allah will start for the first. Please, if you want to write, it's okay. I give you 5 minutes for you to write and also to answer. No calculator, no cheating. I want you to do by yourself and honestly. Okay, please, 5 minutes maximum. If you have done, you can say to me or show your hand. Good luck.
Mister.
Yes.
Kayaknya dia tahu deh yang jawaban yang itu yang for.
Ya, yeah, you just write and also answer again.
Oh, tulis aja.
Yes, that is when Ege wanna repeat again, easy. Oh, Ege already write. Oh yes, for yesterday for sciences. Don't forget send to Mister. Kirim coretan tulisan kalian ke. Tahu who studied with Mr. yesterday. Ya. Jadi kirimkan hari ini yang science sama yang math. Jadi coretan-coretan tulisan kalian kirimkan ke Mr. Whatever you written, apapun tulisannya related to subject science and math today to my WhatsApp, ya. apa Mister, you written tulisan kamu mau nulis apa kan ketahuan yang coret-coret. Nah. Already write the information and answer.
Not yet, sir. Wait.
Okay, I'm waiting. Be calm, be cool, and also happy in the morning time.
Anjir, anjir.
That is the example, guys. No, same like this. But maybe the clue is same, but the answer are not like this. Not too far. Maybe the number different. For example, Zaza. 4593. Please read in English. Read the number. 4,000.
Oh, 4,593.
Okay. 3, digit 3. The position in?
Ones or
units. And 9?
Tens.
And also 4?
Thousand.
And 5?
100.
How many digits are there?
4.
Okay, thank you. Ege, have you finished?
Ege yang atas udah, tapi yang belum, Ege belum, yang di bawah belum tahu.
Okay. Ege, for the first, you have get the answer.
Yes.
Yeah, okay. What's the answer, Ege?
216.
Okay, guys. I guess answer correct or incorrect?
Incorrect.
I disagree.
Oh. Incorrect.
Incorrect. Wait.
Incorrect.
I will.
Incorrect.
Wait. Okay, I give first.
Bentar, aku malah naikin sih.
Yeah, I will write here.
107.
107. And 7 like this again.
Yes.
Okay, correct. Guys. Correct or incorrect?
Correct.
Alhamdulillah. Correct. Thank you, student. Thank you again, all student who help teacher to check all together. The next, again, choose a friend.
Zizi.
Okay, Zizi, your turn for the next. What's the answer?
33.
Like this?
Yes.
Okay, guys. His answer correct or incorrect?
Correct.
Alhamdulillah. Thank you so much, Dizzy and friend. Okay. Related to the exercise today, any questions so far?
No.
Okay. Alhamdulillah. Remember, like science and also math, there is no answer, I guess. I think, I hope. Okay? Because this is not opinion. Continue the next slide. Are you ready, guys? Hey,
yes.
I'm sorry, guys. Just know a cap a little bit disturbed me because I have a bad story about it ago, so I'm a little bit scared of it. Okay, next. Okay. Please, I give you maximum 5 minutes to write the answer and also to complete the blank here, the missing numbers. Please. Okay guys, don't be lazy. Everything you screenshot now. You just write. Menulis itu tidak akan membuat kamu jadi pingsan. Okay? Unconscious. Write in missing numbers. Why people or everyone should write using pen or pencil? Motorik harus soft, motorik use it. Okay? Harus digunakan itu. Karena banyak anak kecil memegang scissors. Pardon?
Itu gimana cara ngitungnya?
How to solve it? This one. I get try it first, and then I will explain. Okay. Yep. Okay, understand?
Yes.
Yeah, I get try at first, and then Mr. will explain it. Okay, just try at first, student. Don't be shy if your answer is false or true. We are learning all together here.
I think 1.7, sir.
Okay, if the student finish, we will continue to solve together. All students, have you written the answer?
Already.
Yeah. Okay, for the second slide, the third slide. Who want to try for the first?
Yes.
Oh, Tias, please. Your turn.
1.7.
Okay. Tias, can you explain from where you got 1.7?
From my theory, sir.
Yeah, yeah, like what? Can you imagine it like? That's your answer from the theory. Like what the theory? Yeah, for example, 3 times 4 equal 12. From where? Yeah, from like this. Like what? For example, like that. Okay, yes. Maybe you can share, or is there any handicap?
I don't know how to explain.
Oh, you don't know, but you understand, but you don't know.
Yes, I don't
okay,
know how to
thank you.
Explain it. But
how to explain it. Okay, thank you. Guys, Tias, answer correct or incorrect?
Correct.
Correct. But Tias need your help to explain for 1.7. Okay, who want to share? Not
me.
You, for us all together. Okay, please. Ege, please tell us. Come on.
Apa?
Come on. Ege, pick up.
Benar. Ayo coba rata-rata. Harus ini.
1.7 ditambah 0.3 sama dengan 2.0.
Yes, how to solve it? Jadi gimana supaya gimana the key, kuncinya gimana the key answer like that.
Kalau
yang
tambahin aja.
Pardon? Oh, okay, guys. Is there anyone wanna explain how to solve it? Oh. Jadi sebenarnya bukan di angkanya, the prosesnya. Okay, kita harus understand, mengerti. Jadi Mister berharap all together can understand the way how to solve. Jadi gini, how to go Jakarta? Ya, ke Jakarta. Kalau pakai jalan, bisa lewat Cibinong, lewat Sentul, and then Puncak, lewat mana saja kan? Kalau dengan what is it? The transportation by airplane, helicopter, like that, for example, by car, motorcycle, that is the way. Ya, pasti tempatnya akan ke Jakarta. Whatever the flood or no, banjir atau tidak. Nah, matematika juga sama, Mes. Gimana caranya? Ya nyampe aja. We said that Doraemon magic. Okay, who want to share for this one? Come on.
Can I, Mr.
Okay, please. Want to help Tias and Ege?
Can I explain?
Can I explain? I can see all student face here. Want to explain?
Zizi first.
Okay, Zizi.
No, Theo first.
Okay, Theo, it's okay. Who? I'm happy if Zizi, Theo, and all students want to try. Come on, please. For okay. 1.7.
So you add the decimals like 1 plus 0 equals 1 and 7 plus 3 equals 10. And then, we can't put the 10 at the decimals, so we move it to the first digit, and 1 plus 1 equals 2. Thank you.
Okay, guys, honest, please answer my question. Do you understand Theo's explanation or not?
No.
No, okay. Theo, would you mind to share screen here? It's okay. You can cross here. I mean to write. Can you?
Theo.
Where is Theo?
Okay, wait.
Okay, guys. We are
in
waiting.
Indonesian bisa enggak?
Yeah, it's okay. Indonesian or in English, it's okay. Up to you.
Jadi
gini. Like this, Theo. Yang baik itu adalah kita bisa berbagi dan Mr. Senang like Atias, Ege, Zizi, Orteo and whatever ya apapun itu namanya selama itu teman mengertinya itu namanya ilmu. Oke, okay, please Theo. Your turn. Come on.
Dan ini kan bentuknya desimal. Terus ini 0.3 itu ditambahin sama 1 apa 1.7. Jadi satunya itu ditambahin sama 0, terus 7-nya ditambahin sama 3, nah jadi 10. Tapi kita nggak bisa naruh 10 itu di belakang desimalnya, jadi 10-nya dimajuin, apa digit 1 di dalam 10 dipindahin ke ini ke depan, jadi 1 tambah 1 sama dengan 2.
Enough, Theo?
Yes, sir.
Okay, guys. Honest. Jawab jujur. Understand or not?
No, mister.
No, mister.
Yeah, okay.
No, mister.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, thank you, Atias, Ege, and Theo. Okay, Theo. After you, Zizi want to try, Theo?
Oh, no. No.
hey, it's okay. Yeah, gak apa-apa ya. Thank you, gak apa-apa. Ini namanya belajar, ya. Yeah. Okay, do you want to know?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, yes. Focus. Yep. If you don't understand, tell to me. Mudah-mudahan bisa membantu. This one. Look at the number here. What's the number? The answer is for the first?
For the first.
2. The answer is 1.7.
Yeah. For the first. Here 2, right?
Yes.
Is it? Gimana nulisnya di sini daw? Oh, kok gini sih? Wait. Under. What's the answer? Here?
1.7.
The answer here? No. I mean, what is the number?
2.
Oh, 2. Remember 2. Yeah. Ingat ya, number 2. Nah, ini jawabannya 2, tapi berapa ini pertanyaannya? Nah, supaya tahu, kita bagi dulu ya. Kalau di 2 is divided by 2 equal? Divided by 2? 2 dibagi 2?
1.
Ingat ya, 2 itu sama dengan 1 and 1. Anggap aja begini, terserah modelnya seperti apa. Enakan begini atau pakai teks saja? Kita pakai teks saja ya.
Pakai teks aja.
Ya, pakai teks saja. Takut bingung teks. Nah, gini. Okay. Two. Perhatikan. 1 plus 1. Okay. Until this one, understand or not?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Have you finished?
Eh?
Yeah, for this one finish. Tapi untuk yang ini sudah. Tapi penjelasannya belum. Masih panjang. Okay. 2 equal 1 plus 1. Jadi 2 itu sama dengan 1 tambah 1. Itu dulu konsepnya. Kenapa divide? Biar mengerti dulu. Correct. tell, explain about decimal. Jadi konsep desimal itu udah benar, kata-kata desimal yang tell. Di sini juga kita ada, what is it? Even number or odd number? This one, even number or odd number?
Even.
How do you say even number in bahasa?
Angka ganjil, genap.
Apa? Genap. How do you say even number?
Angka genap.
Yeah. We say that even number in bahasa is bilangan genap.
Oh.
Yeah.
Bilangan.
Bilangan genap. And then one is even number or odd number?
Odd number.
Yeah, odd number in bahasa is?
Bilangan ganjil.
Bilangan ganjil. Itu kita bahasa matematika yang bahasa Indonesia juga enak ya. Benar maksudnya angka genap, angka ganjil. Tapi kan tidak umum. Kita biar sama dulu bahasa Indonesia yang baik dan benar. Oke. Okay. And then, how do you say bilangan genap?
Oh, in English?
Ya, bilangan genap itu maksudnya apa? Kan anak kecil nggak tahu bilangan genap itu. Ya, genap aja. Disangkanya genap itu bahasa Indonesia. Genap itu genap, Pak. 6. Ya.
6.
Beda itu, hati-hati ya.
6 itu maksudnya salah satu angka dari
ya, bilangan genap adalah bilangan yang memiliki pak
yang memiliki
pak pasangan.
Oh, pasangan.
Yeah. Oke, okay. For example, Mr. Ya, odd number or even number?
Apa?
Mr. odd number or even number?
Mr. odd number or even number?
Odd
number. Mr. and Theo.
Even.
Oh,
Mr. Theo Zizi.
Mr.
Theo Zizi Bintang.
Even. Itu even soalnya kan berpasangan.
Iya, good.
Iya, ada pasang-pasangannya.
Kan Mr. belum jawab, ya bagus. Siapa yang
kalau tiga ditarik-tarik, Mr.
Yeah. Oke, okay. And then in Bogor, di Bogor, ya di kota Bogor, ada peraturan yang Sabtu Minggu namanya.
Ganjil genap.
Ada real story, ada cerita nyatanya. Ada orang kaya, dia marah-marah karena nomornya belakangnya 0. Wah, kenapa? 0 itu saya bisa masuk. Dan dia bingung si orang itu. Ternyata 0 itu masuk kategori apa? Even number, odd number.
Even.
Even number. Jadi dia itu dia nggak disebutin mereknya ya. Bagus lah mobilnya pokoknya.
Memang
dia ya, jangan disebutin ya rahasia negara ya. Nah, jadi okay, di situ nomornya itu berapa ya? Pokoknya titik-titik 70 aja. Nah, 70 0 dia bingung. Kebeneran yang apa? Si yang jaganya itu officer dia tahu oh 0 itu termasuk bilangan genap. Dia menganalogikannya begitu. Bagaimana cara membaca genapnya? Karena kalau 01 kan nggak ada. Ada nggak plat mobil yang cuma 0? No, there is no. Jadi gak gini ada. Kata dia. 69. Malah dia malah kayak ngajar di jalan raya. 69 itu Pak, angka apa? Nah, itu. Ganjil. Nah, setelah ganjil, berarti angka berapa berikutnya? Genap. Dia akhirnya malu sendiri, tapi nggak tahu sih urusannya apakah dihukum atau nggak itu selesai. Nah, itu hal kecil aja bisa jadi panjang gara-gara masalah genap atau ganjil. Mungkin waktu belajar sama teachernya waktu primary, waktu SD, mungkin si bapak itu lagi tidur kali ya, atau lagi ke toilet, atau lagi makan, tapi belum ada Zoom waktu itu. Nah, this is story about odd number, even number. Kita lanjut ke materi ini. Oke, okay. 2 equal 1 plus 1. 2 itu sama dengan 1 tambah 1. Karena di sini decimal number, nah, decimal number itu begini kan, 0.3. Kalau di angka 0.3 itu artinya, perhatikan guys, kalau angka di depannya di bawah 1, berarti angka itu kurang dari 1. Sekarang, Mr. mau tanya, 0.3 itu upper and less than 1?
Less than 1.
Nah, kurang dari 1. Ya, kurang dari 1, jadi 0.3. Sekarang anggap saja, oh, jadi ada anggapan namanya dalam matematika. Kita anggap begini, 1 itu diibaratkan 0, ya 10, atau begini. Nah, biar nggak pusing, boleh begini. Yang penting menganalogikannya seperti itu. Kalau 3 disamakan dengan, kalau 0.3 itu dianggapnya 3, ya. Kalau 0.1 dianggapnya 10, jadi kita kalau 3 ke 10 butuh berapa angka?
7.
Kita tulis di sini 7, 7. Nah, karena desimal kan nggak mungkin jawabannya 7. Betul apa tidak?
Iya, harus 0,7.
Kenapa bukan 7? Karena jawabannya harus sampai 1. Masa jawabannya 7? Iya. Mintanya 1 ke Theo katanya. Tapi Theo udah punya 0.3. Ya udah, karena orang baik, kasih aja bro katanya, kasih 7. Nggak nyambung, Jaka Sembung naik ojek.
Terusnya 0,7.
Nah, karena di sini desimal, kita masukkan 0.7.
Jadi jawabannya gitu. Kedua 0.7.
Nah, jadi jawabannya 0.7. Contohnya seperti itu. Untuk yang pertama dulu. Karena di sini 2, kayak Indomie, kayak Sarimi. 2, maaf ya iklan. Oke, endorse, nggak di-endorse. This one, 0.7. Apakah sudah cukup sampai kedua? Cukup apa belum?
Belum, harus tambah.
Belum. Karena belum, kita tambahkan lagi
1,3.
Ya, boleh pakai 1. Ya, boleh begini karena mau dibuat desimal. Nah, so the answer is
1.7.
Jadi caranya begitu. Oke. Okay. Yang penting kita understand, ngerti dulu. Nanti di progression test soalnya pasti akan macam-macam. Misalkan contohnya 2 times 3 bisa jadi mister menjelaskannya 2 kali 3. Nah, di soalnya 3 kali 5, tapi kan konsepnya oh perkalian 3 seperti itu. Contohnya ya, enggak akan sama persis ya. Tapi latihan itu akan mengarahkan sistemnya ke sana. Jadi kalau sudah paham, diacak-acak juga enggak akan pusing. There is no calculator, there is no people help you. No problem, it's okay. Nah, sekarang, before Mr. continue, any problem or not?
No.
Okay. Understand or not? Ini udah sangat sederhana, Mr. jelas. Clear or not?
Clear.
Clear, ya. Jadi harus tahu yang dari sini. One, sekali lagi, diulangi. 2 = 1 + 1. Konsepnya harus tahu dulu tadi ini, even number, odd number, odd number. Ya. And then di sini 0.3 decimal. Thank you. Saya udah pakai kata matematika, decimal number. Ya, karena matematika banyak bilangannya, bilangan cacah, bilangan genap, banyak sekali ya. Oke, okay. Angkat juga. Oke, okay, this one, 3. Nah, kenapa dibuat 3? Biar gampang dulu aja. Kenapa dibuat 10? Biar gampang. Sebenarnya ini like this. Ya. Atau ini dibuat seperti ini. Nah, ntar ya, biar sama. Nah, this. Oke. Okay. Nah, karena sudah tahu jawabannya 0.7 dan kalian tahu di sini tidak akan cukup mencapai 2. Jadi 0.7 plus 1.0 equal
1.7.
Nah, baru dimasukkan ke sini 1.7 plus 0.3 equal
2
atau 2.0, sama saja. Kenapa nggak pakai 0? Sebenarnya ini untuk mempermudah saja ya teman-teman, karena beberapa orang ada akan kebingungan tentang konsep begini ya. Namanya jadi belajar matematika itu mau matematik or Cambridge atau apapun itu, tujuannya buat apa sih? Biar mempermudah. Tapi saking mempermudahnya orang jadi malas. Orang kasir, teller, apa-apa digeser, dia nggak menghitung pakai kode. Kodenya udah digunakan sama orang IT. Mereka nggak menghitung pakai kalkulator. Makanya mereka selalu benar ya. Salahnya ketika listrik mati, udah pusing semua itu. Yang itu ya. Benar nggak? Misal pernah kejadian di minimarket, dia ngitung sampai 89.825. Ya pusing. Kenapa? Karena Mister mau bayar pakai cash dan itu bukan debit atau ATM. Dan dia harus ngitung. Karena listriknya mati jadi pakai kalkulator. Ternyata mereka harus punya skill juga selain jago IT. Harus bisa ngitung juga pakai kalkulator dengan cepat. Remember, angka di minimarket sama supermarket itu angkanya banyak desimal tidak?
Iya, Mister. Ya, banyak banget.
Theo wanna buy blah 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 apa atau misalkan Ege, Om Marvin misalkan mau beli apa namanya laptop terbaru tapi harganya 2.899.000 like that. Pernah lihat enggak di mall?
Iya.
Ya, padahal harganya 3 million, 3 juta kurang 100 rupiah. Kurang 100 rupiah bisa beli gorengan. Like that.
100 rupiah doang.
Iya, yeah, like that. And then beli t-shirt or shoes like that. Wah.
Jangan dibulatin ke 2 juta ya.
Nah. Dan itu mereka apa namanya biasanya pakai barcode. Nah, kalau elektriknya error atau mati, ayo pada pusing. Duh, gimana ini belanjanya Ege?
Pusing hitung.
Mister.
Yes, yeah, yes, why?
Jadi yang number 2 jawabannya apa?
Nah, for number 1, understand or not?
Yes.
Yeah. Oke. Okay. Now number 2. Bagaimana untuk mengetahui number 2? Sekarang gini. Ibaratkannya Tias 1 itu berarti 1.0. Oke. Okay. Hello Tias?
Iya, ya.
Nah, ya jelas?
Iya, ya.
Nah, 1 itu dikurangi berapa supaya hasilnya 0.3? Kita turun tangga berapa? Yo. Ada yang bisa nebak?
7, Mister.
Kan soalnya mikirnya 7. Ini ya, Mister. Soalnya aku mikirnya kan 10 itu ya.
Oh iya. Oke. Okay. Kalau diibaratkan 10 gampang, guys. Ini sangat gampang sekali.
Gampang.
Berapa jawabannya?
Oke.
Okay. 7. Karena ini apa karena ini? Desimal. Karena desimal. Jadi
0,7.
Oke. Okay. Gampang, guys. Gampang, guys. Any question?
No.
Jadi math itu jangan mempersulit, jangan menyendiri sendiri. Ya gini kan. Oh, Mister, kenapa jadi 10? Nah, kamu sekarang mau mudah apa mau susah? Ulangi lagi bagi yang bingung. Kita ibaratkannya mau 1 subtract bla 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 equal 0.2. Biasanya yang pusing math itu dia udah stres duluan. Kita ibaratkan 10 itu one 10. One itu 10. Tuh kan jadi semangat, Mister. Nah, bla 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 bla. Ya, please. Nah, kalau one itu diibaratkan 10, ya udah berarti adil dong. 0.3 diibaratkannya
30.
Kok 30? Oh.
3.
Banyak sekali, Ege. Kok jadi
30?
Kalau 30 berarti yang ini juga 100 dong, Ege. Oke, okay, Ege. Okay. Ya. Nah, sampai sini Ege and friend understand?
Iya,
understand.
Mister, boleh nggak ini jadi 100? Boleh, kalau ini 100, berarti yang sebelahnya jadi?
30.
Mister, boleh nggak ini jadi 1000? Boleh. Jadi yang
300.
Ini, 300. Udah deh, Mister, capek tangan saya. Udah. Oh, kalau begini, jawabannya?
0.7.
Kalau ini jawabannya ya berapa?
7.
Kalau ini jawabannya berapa?
70.
Kalau ini jawabannya berapa?
700.
Terus itu boleh enggak 1 juta 1 miliar tuh udah mulai ngaco kalau anak SD udah senang belajar dan ngerasa pintar gitu ya.
Iya, okay. Mister repot, Mister.
Suka gitu kan? Oke, Mister. Ah, Mister mah gaji katanya aku mau 10.000. Boleh, mau 10.000 juga. Jadi ini sama dengan
7.000.
3.000. Baru jawabannya.
Baru ngurangnya 7.000
maksudnya. Boleh enggak 1 juta terserah kamu. Oke. Okay. Understand? Oke. Okay. Yes, jadi gitu. Yes. Jadi belajar itu jangan sendiri, harus bareng-bareng. Oke. Okay. May I continue to the next?
Yes.
Okay, ingat ya, konsepnya harus tahu, remember. Jadi kalau ada soal progression test, ada pertanyaan, Mister, ini soalnya salah, gak ada jawabannya. Padahal udah ada jawabannya. Udah marah-marah duluan, kaca udah pecah. Oke, okay, next. This one.
Kabayan.
Oh, Kabayan. Nah, ini Kabayan?
Yes.
Ini Kabayan. Nah, Kabayan itu kalau di West Java itu orang yang apa ya?
Itu Kabayan tuh barang antik ya, Sir?
Ya bukan, Kabayan itu pelawak yang di TV tapi dari Jawa Barat, from West Java. Kayak kalau kita zaman now itu Sule-nya lah, itu nggak Sule.
Oh iya, tahu Sule.
Sule itu ternyata artinya katanya susut leho, kata dia sendiri.
Bukan susut kedelai.
Bukan susut leho itu, jadi apa namanya?
Yeah.
Ini apa namanya?
Susut leho.
susur leho itu jadi dibersihin apa leho itu? Astagfirullahaladzim. In bahasa? In bahasa?
Oh, cukur kumis.
Bukan, leho itu jadi ini, ingus.
Oh, ingus.
Jadi susur leho itu ngebersihin ingus, kata Sulenya sendiri loh. Oke, tapi dia udah jadi miliarder sekarang. Oke, Kabayan, calculate 3 times this one. Oke, okay, that is the example. Ini contoh ya. Nah, ini hanya contoh saja. Nah, ini seperti ini. Ya. Oke. Okay. Nah, sekarang tugas kalian ada yang bawah. What is the answer? 4 times 19, 8 times 20. Oke, okay, good luck. 5 minutes.
Suka.
Okay, 5 minutes to solve it.
Already, Mister, done.
Wow, amazing. Jadi Zizi lebih gampang Mister. Yang baru sihnya dibandingkan yang desimal ya, Zizi. Okay, Zizi.
Already,
oh, alhamdulillah. Teo, already, the first, yeah, Zizi, what is the first D? 4 times 19?
76.
Okay, guys. 76. His answer correct or no?
Yes.
Alhamdulillah. Oke. Okay. Theo and friend. Bareng-bareng.
160.
Wow, udah itu mantap, luar biasa. Oke, okay, guys. Oke, okay, jujur
Mister.
Ya. Jujur. Oke, okay, sebelum dilanjut dulu sabar ya. Ini kalau udah gampang biasanya suka pengen lanjut. Zizi, lebih mudah 4 times 19 or 8 times?
Dua-duanya gampang.
Oh, dua-duanya. Alhamdulillah ya. Udah kalau udah gampang banget. Ya.
Jadi, kalau udah gampang kita langsung ujian aja, Mister.
Langsung ujian. Mentang-mentang ada yang gampang, yakin kalau enggak ada remedial ya, sekali langsung. Mau langsung
kita
dapat.
Kita skip progression test langsung UN.
Tunggu aja. Theo sabar tentang ya. Ini kayak lagi main gaming e-sport kayaknya langsung enggak apa langsung semangat. Oke. Okay.
Iya langsung.
May I continue?
Aku tadi hampir nge-lag.
Ya, iya.
Oke.
Okay.
Next. Okay. Next is Okay,
this one. Where is it?
Kok balik lagi, sir?
Just focus to second.
Kok balik lagi, sir? Oke.
Okay. Okay, this one. Complete this statement.
Double
itu dikali ya?
Oh.
No question at first. Gak ada pertanyaan dulu dong. Kerjakan dulu. Mister, I know single, double, triple. Oh, ya. Sering ngedenger kan? Kalau ya.
Already, sir.
Alhamdulillah.
Isi.
Ini gampang banget.
Kayaknya ini nilainya format get gold score.
Amin.
Alhamdulillah.
And you get free lunch from Theo for a pizza. But the money from Tias.
Oh.
Yes, get the money from Ege. Terus Ege. Aja enggak beres-beres. Ege from Easy. Oke, okay, the answer is
10.6.
Understand?
Yes,
okay,
of course.
Okay, any
guesses?
Again?
Yes.
No.
Oh, yeah. Waduh, udah mulai langsung progress test.
Langsung.
Udah. Oh, Theo, Ege, Zizi, siapa lagi? Siapa lagi? Yes. Progress test langsung, Mister. Giliran ada yang ngang.
Enggak.
Mister, can you repeat? What is the answer for this one?
3.3.
Jadi kayak basket ya? 3-on-3 ya, Ege ya?
Oh iya, 3-on-3, Mister.
Ya, yeah. You know 3-on-3 and basket?
Iya, Mister.
Karena dia ambil half of the field. Jadi setengah lapangan. Siapa yang tahu permainan basket 3-on-3?
Already. I know, Mister.
I know ya. Oke.
Aku sebelum aja ajakin basket sama kakak.
Jadi nah, di sini ada Kobe Bryant ya. Ada cucu Kobe Bryant.
Oh iya, udah
meninggal,
Mister.
Yang lanjut.
Oke, okay, continue the next. Oh ini, Gigi pengen lanjut. Oke, okay, the next.
Bye, Dadah.
Mana, Mister? Masih sama.
Oh, udah.
Oke, okay. Please write. Write at first. Oke, okay, jadi biar kamu gak ketinggalan.
Oke.
How many six are there all together?
All together.
Tinggal 2 1 dikali 8 kan gampang.
Ih, ngapain kau kasih tahu lah.
How do you say row in bahasa?
Row.
Aku enggak ketemu, enggak ketemu.
Jalur.
Jalur salah. Karena bahasa Inggris nggak bisa.
Ya, row in bahasa is.
Bisa lagi udah tahu jawabannya.
Nggak bisa bahasa Inggris.
Ya, ada kan namanya table dalam bahasa Inggris itu namanya row. Kalau di Excel, Microsoft Excel ada namanya row. Ya bukan jalur istilahnya ya, apa namanya row. Kata lain.
Transmitter.
No, row in bahasa is.
Jalur.
Jalur
ya.
Line.
Ya, yeah. Itu sama dengan line, itu baris ya.
Line. Nah,
tapi istilahnya beda ini untuk bahasa matematika bilangnya bukan row. Ya, untuk yang misalkan posisi, oke. Okay. Zizi, please read and answer in cinema.
In cinema there are 6 rows with 20 seats in each row. How many seats are there altogether?
Yes, the answer is
168.
Okay, guys. Is answer wrong. Correct?
Yes,
correct. Correct.
Okay. Congratulations, Zizi. You got
freelance. Nasi Padang.
Yeah, you got freelance. Nasi Padang.
From Theo.
From Theo. Maybe from Adan.
Yeah, okay. Ditraktirin Theo sama Adan.
Okay, alhamdulillah. Tapi dimakan ya. Makanannya bisa di-download. Oke. Okay. The next line. Tereng.
Mana Mister kok masih sama? Oh, enggak.
Bak.
Masih sama dong.
2 second.
Terasa sama itu.
2 second.
Aku ganti-ganti.
What's the answer?
Udah.
Mesti nambah.
Okay. Hey, ya, bye.
Indah box.
Favorite Mister. Oh, ini maksudnya apa nih?
Baca dari atas, read from the top.
Gak bisa bahasa Inggris.
Oh, don't say like that. Okay, speak up, come on.
Ya bye. Oh,
already, sir.
Already, sir. Come on, what's the answer?
Already.
8.3. Kayaknya ini progress test-nya tomorrow aja ya.
Jangan. Belum siap jasmani dan rohani.
Tapi, Mister tidak garansi ya bertanggung jawab kalau ada yang bingung ya. Oke. Udah ya, udah tahu jawabannya. Next is
Ana Mister kok masih sama.
Nah, this one.
Okay, oh Daddy.
Okay. Upin, Upin.
Daddy kok ulang
Upin. Right.
Upin. Yes. Upin ditambah 400.
What's the answer guys for
Upin
the
menangis
first,
karena
for the first box. For the first box, what is the answer?
Bota.
Okay guys, what's the answer? Come on.
Finish.
Okay, guys. Don't forget. Yesterday science and today a math. Give it to Mister. Kasih ke Mister tulisan coretan kalian yang 2 pelajaran yesterday science and math today ya. Jadi hari ini. Ya, jangan
ya, lewat. Udah hapus lagi Mister coret-coretan.
Kan Mister udah kasih tahu kemarin. Ya, kalau dihapus lagi berarti Zizi boleh tanya ke temannya. Itu resiko Zizi.
Untuk pakai pulpen.
Itu resiko Zizi. Mau pakai pulpen boleh, pensil boleh, yang penting
aku pakai pensil.
Tidak pakai kuas cat karena terlalu besar. Oke. Okay? Insyaallah today Mister will share the PowerPoint nanti sama kamu. Latih lagi di rumah karena nggak lengkap kalau sekarang materinya nggak cukup waktunya. Any question so far or not? Okay. Let's jam dalam all together.
Alhamdulillahirobbilalamin.
Don't forget ada pelajaran misalnya nanti. Ya, assalamualaikum.
Yang berapa, Mister?
Wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Nanya jamnya.
Apa Mister masuknya
lagi? Ada schedule, ada schedule. Nanti.
Ada di schedule ya guys.
Oke, okay, thank you. Bye.
Jangan di end. Yeah.
Aku stay here ah.
Ya, aku mau stay here. Ya nggak bisa share screen lah, ya, Pak Raymond.